I think I knew I wanted to come to Southwestern since about my freshman year of high school. My sisters went to Southwestern while I was in high school, and so I would come visit them. And when I was here, it just felt like it was such a friendly place to be. Like, all their friends were really nice to me and the people that they worked with. This year, I'm actually SA president, and that's a really fun job. I get to talk to a lot of students, and we represent the student body here at Southwestern, and I love being able to help students with their problems and just be there for the students if they need anything answered. And so I never really thought about going anywhere else just because I felt like Southwestern was kind of like my school, like the college that I was always going to go to.